There's just no point in having people shot down, whether they be long-haired people, whether they be college students, whether they be soldiers, or businessmen, or hard hats, or whatever. They're all people, regardless of what uniform they wear.